Great, good morning, officers. I, Sumit Kumar Singh, present in front of you to discuss the UPSC mains optional paper syllabus of statics. Here we will discuss both paper 1 as well as paper 2 of static optional mains of civil services examination. So let us start. First of all, if you are the first time on my channel, Mother Putra, then like it, share it and subscribe for daily current affair point by summary and related news up-to-date and news and notification of competitive examination preparation. So in the point number 1, let us start with the probability of statics. Sample space and events, probability measure and probability space, random variable as a measurable function, distribution function of a random variable, discrete and continuous type, random variable probability, mass function, probability density function, vector value, random variable, marginal and conditional distribution, stochastic independence of events and of the random variable, expectations and moments of a random variable, conditional expectations, convergence of a sequence of a random variable in distributions, in probability in the path means and almost everywhere, their criteria and interrelations, Syvesev's inequality and Kinchin's weak law of large number. Strong law of large numbers and Kolmogorov's theorems, probability generating function, moment generating function, characteristics function, inversion theorem, Linter work and Levy forms of a central limit theorem, standard discrete and continuous probability distribution. In point 2, statistical interference. Consistency, unbiasedness, efficiency, sufficiency, completeness, ancillary statics, factorizations theorem, exponential family of distribution and its properties, uniformly minimum variance unbiased, uniformly minimum variance unbiased, UMPU estimation, Rao, Blackwell and Lehmann's escapes theorem, Kramer-Rao inequality for single parameters, estimations by method of moments, maximum likelihood, least squares, minimum check squares and modified minimum check squares, properties of maximum likelihood and other estimators, asymptotic efficiency, prior and posterior distribution, loss function, risk function and minimax estimator, wise estimators, non-randomized and randomized test, critical function, MP test, Neyman-Pearson's lemma, UMP test, monotone likelihood ratio, similar and unbiased test, UMPU, test for single meet likelihood ratio test and its asymptotic distribution, confidence bounds and its relation with test, Kolmogorov's test for goodness of fit and its consistency, sign test and its optimality, Wilkson sign trans test and its consistency, Kolmogorov Smirnov two sample test, run test, Wilkson's man white noise test, median test and their consistency and asymptotics normality, Wells SPRT and its properties, OCs and ASN functions for tests, regarding parameters for Bernoulli's coefficients, normal and exponential distributions, world's fundamentals identity. In point number 3, linear interference and multivariate analysis. Linear statistical models. theory of least squares and analysis of variance, Gauss-Markov theory, normal equations, least squares estimations and their precisions, test of significance and interval estimates based on least squares theory in one-way, two-way and three-way classified data, regression analysis, linear regression, curvilinear regression and orthogonal polynomials, multiple regression, multiple and partial correlations, estimations of variance and covariance component, multivariate normal distribution, Mohanovich's D square and Hartling's T square statics and their applications and properties, discriminant analysis, canonical correlation and principal component analysis. In point 4, sampling theory and design of experiments, an outline of fixed population and superpopulation approaches, distinctive features of finite population sampling, probability sampling designs, simple random sampling with and without replacement, stratified random sampling, systematic sampling and its efficiency, cluster sampling, two-stage and multi-stage sampling, ratio and regression method of estimation involving one or more auxiliary variables, two-phase sampling, probability proportional to size sampling with and without replacement, the Hansen, Hurwitz and Horwitz-Thompson estimators, non-negative variance estimations with reference to the Horwitz-Thompson estimators and non-sampling errors, fixed effects model, two-way classification, random and mixed effects model, two-way classification with equal observation per cell, CRD, RBD, LSD and their analysis, incomplete block designs, concept of orthogonality and balance, BIVD, missing plot technique, function of factorial experiments and 2 power 4 and 3 power 2, I mean 3 squared. Compounding in factorial experiments, split plot and simple lattice designs, transformational of data, Duncan's multiple range test. So these are the optional paper of statics syllabus of paper 1. Now we will discuss the paper 2. In point number 1, industrial statics, process and product control, general theory of control charts, different type of control charts, 4 variables and attributes, XR, SP, NP and charts, cumulative, sum charts, single double, multiple and sequential sampling plans for attributes, OC, ASN, AOQ and ATI curves, concepts of producers and consumers risks, AQL, LTPD and AOQL sampling plan for variables, use of Dodge-Romans table. Now, concept of reliability, failure rate, reliability functions, reliability of series and parallel systems and other simple configurations, renewal density and renewal function, failure models, exponential, variable normal, ignonormal, problems in life testing, censored and truncated experiments for exponential models. Now in point number 2, optimization techniques, different type of models in operation research, their constructions and general methods of solution, simulations and Monte Carlo methods, formulation of linear programming, problem sampling, a simple LP model and its a graphical solution, the simplex procedures, the two-phase methods and the M technique with artificial variables, the duality theory of LP and its economic interpretation, sensitivity analysis, transportation and assignment problems, rectangular games, two-person zero-sum games, methods of solution, graphical and algebraic. replacement of failing or deteriorating items, group and individual replacement policies, concept of scientific inventory management, and analytical structure of inventory problems, simple models with a deterministic and stochastic demand with and without lead time, storage models with particular reference to DAM time. Now, homogeneous discrete time, Markov chains, transition probability matrix, classification status and ergodic theorem, homogeneous continuous time, Markov chains, Poisson's process, elements of queen theory, M by MI, M by M, MK, GYM, and Y1 and MGY1 quizzes. Solution of statical problems on computers using well-known statical software packages like SPSS. And point number 3, quantitative economics and official statics. Determination of trend, seasonal and cyclical components, box Jenkins method, test for stationary series, ARIMA, ARIMA models, ARIMA models, determination of orders of autoregressive and moving average components forecasting, commonly used index number, Las Barrières passes and the Fisher's idle index numbers, Chambers index number, usage and limitations of index number of wholesale prices, consumer prices, agricultural production and industrial production, test for index numbers, proportionality, time reversals, factor reversal and circular. And next, the general linear model, ordinary least square and generalized least squares method of estimation, problem of multicollinearity consequences and solution of multicollinearity, autocorrection and its consequences, heteroscedasticity of disturbance and its testing, test for independence of disturbances, concept of structure and model for stimulus equations, problems of identification rank and order, conditions of identifiability, two-stage least square method of estimation. Present official statistical system in India relating to population, agriculture, industrial production, trade and prices, methods of collection of official statistics, their reliability and limitations, principal publications containing such statistics, various official agencies responsible for data collection and their main functions. In point number 4, demography and psychometry. Demographic data for census, registration, NSS, other surveys, their limitations and uses, definitions, constructions and uses of vital rates and ratios, measures of fertility, reproduction rates, mortality rate, standardized death rate, and complete and abridged life tables, constructions of life tables for vital statistics and census returns, uses of life tables, logistic and other population. Logistic and other population, growth curves, fitting a logistic curves, population projection, stable population, quasi-stable population, technique in estimation of demographic parameters, standard classification by cause of death, health, service and use of hospital status, methods of standardization of scale and test, Z sources, standard sources, T sources, percentile sources, intelligence quotients and the measurement and uses, validity and reliability of test sources and its determination, use of factor analysis and path analysis in psychometry. So these are the syllabus of paper 2 of statics. And earlier we have also seen the paper 1 syllabus of statics. So today in this video we conclude both paper 1 and paper 2 of the mains UPSC Civil Services mains optional paper or optional subject of statics, both paper 1 as well as paper 2. So if you are the first time on my channel, then like, share and subscribe it for daily current affair, point wise summary and up to date related to UPSC and any competitive examination preparation. Thank you. Have a great day.